Why do you have to make everything so difficult?
The only thing you ever do for anybody is for yourself.
All right, you think I put out house fires for myself? You have no idea what I go through.
But Caleb, man, I've seen you run into a burning building to save people you don't even know.
But marriages aren't fireproof. Sometimes you get burned.
Caleb, I want you to do something for me.
What?
I want you to hold off on the divorce for 40 days.
This 40-day journey cannot be taken lightly. If you will commit to a day at a time for 40 days, the results can change your life.
I am not going to keep doing this. I have tried, and there's nothing there.
You can't love her because you can't give her what you don't have.
Up to this point, my heart's not.
Jesus, you did not give up on me, so I am not giving up on her.
May these words be the first to find your ears. The world is brighter than the sun now that you're here. Though your eyes will need some time.
And I have no intention of stepping aside as you try to steal my wife's heart. I've made some mistakes, but I still love her. So just know I am going after it too.
Surrounding us. I'll give you everything I have. I'll teach you everything I know. I promise I'll do better. I'll always hold you close, but I'll learn to let you go. I promise I'll do better. I will soften every edge. I'll hold the world to its best. Do better with every heartbeat I've left. I will defend you every breath, and I'll do better.
God has given me a love for you that I've never had before.